For more information, visit migraineunlocked.co.uk, supported by Allergan.
If you've ever worked somewhere noisy, it may have damaged your hearing, which means you could be entitled to up to £10,000 in compensation with the Hearing Clinic. We've helped people who used to work for British Steel, the National Coal Board, shipyards, car manufacturers, textile works, foundries and engineering plants, British Telecom and other noisy companies. We can help you too. For your free local hearing test, get in touch today.
Slow traffic around County Durham at the minute. That's due to a lot of surface water on the A1M both directions between junction 63 Chester Street and Washington Circus. It's all cautious on there. Almost on the A19 southbound, but the lane closed there due to broken down vehicle. We're on the A1185 at Stockton Road. Hunt Hill and still those issues at the A6961 on the road westbound. They're very slow to the B6545 and north road just by the website. And Garlow, again, still slow around Morton Road. Both directions on Morton Road. Thank you.
podcast through Monday, not on to go now. In fact, for most of you, well, it's probably already over. You don't classify Monday as being feet up, chill up time.
Yeah. Just thinking.
He's probably feeling the world, even though he's a bit tired. A tennis player who has just won.
You'll be able to be saying his name, won't you?
I just wonder if you knew what he was called.
No. No back testament.
Beg your pardon?
No back testament.
Maybe drop.